Developing tonight, just days after the USS John McCain collided with another ship near Singapore, the U.S. Navy named a new commander of its U.S. 7th Fleet, and he's from Phoenix. Team 12's Brandon Hamilton has the story.
All navies have experienced tragic events. Often it is a brutal reminder that what we do is dangerous work in an unforgiving environment.
That's Vice Admiral Phillip Sawyer, the new commander of the U.S. 7th Fleet. Based in Yokosuka, Japan, at any given time, this fleet includes between 50 and 70 ships and submarines, as well as 140 aircraft and roughly 20,000 sailors. But before Phillip was moving up the ranks in the Navy, he was a shining star at Maryvale High School here in Phoenix. The 1979 graduate appears throughout the Panthorian yearbook, shown here as the elected handsome beau of the 1979 class, and shown here as the all-star football player running past Mountain View defenders for a touchdown. It was at Maryvale that he met his high school sweetheart and wife Lisa, who went on to cheer for U of A. After high school, Phillip went to the Naval Academy and graduated in 1983, moving up the ranks as a submarine officer and deputy commander of the U.S. Pacific Fleet before being named commander of the U.S. 7th Fleet. All of Arizona is wishing him well. Other notables from Maryvale High School include Phoenix Police Chief Jerry Williams and Fire Chief Kara Kalkbrenner. Now, for Vice Admiral Phillip Sawyer, this comes at a tough time as the U.S. Navy is still in recovery efforts for those missing sailors. Brandon Hamilton, 12 News.